Desert, the wise men traveled, following a dream. I see the same star shining above us, endlessly. Pain is what you live with, and try to change your subject. In the dark, the hands reach out. I still feel the wonder as the sky turns to fire, catching in hearts, standing between worlds in the changing of the light, changing of the light.
Can we have a bit more vocal here, please, and a tiny fraction less guitar.
Miles of dust and the blowing wind.
and start again. So many tears. because there's a new album coming out, I get to do lots of interviews, and they always ask the same questions. I can, so they can ask one question, I just reel off all the answers in one after all. But they always say, you know, what's your relationship with the past? Because there's a lot of past. And also, you know, there's the No Mirror, No Shadow song and everything. And I always say, I don't give a shit about the fucking past. But I do keep writing songs about it. So here's a couple. Christmas tree, the oil refinery glows in the night. And down by the shoreline, seagulls fly white against the black. The great moon riding shotgun, rolling out across the veil of cloud. You were small and lying awake, listening to the noises in the house. With the best of them you ran, like all of us in our season, casting memory aside. Your history all forgotten, treating onwards through the years, in love with each distraction, but all the while the past is close behind, just like headlights on your tail, headlights on your tail. Beating faster now, like a bird flying hard against the wind. Try and understand all these crazed compulsions that you feel. And all the little jealousies and betrayals, they echo in the dark. Somewhere back through it all, a key is still turning in the lock. Now the ghosts that you have laid, they all come out to greet you. The knowledge that you've gained, well, none of this protects you. You've been so very far, but peace will not embrace you. For all the while, the past is close behind, just like headlights on your tail, headlights on your tail, just like headlights on your tail, headlights on your tail.
Talk to me.
this ahead. Till everything just reminds us of things left far behind us. We hold on to the beginning. Hold on to the beginning. Hold on to the beginning.
Okay.
The cities have been all in flame. That summer when the rage came, we were heading home from gathering. The boys on the top of the bus, they gave us their badges, their names, they gave us their trust. All the tokens of faith. Moments like today, to hold on to the beginning, hold on to the beginning, hold on to the beginning, hold on to the beginning. Thank you. cold wind, bring me the winter. And now the mercury keeps rising, that's a sap in the blood and the oceans will meet. Ash will take this melting in the 50-year air of poison. And I could hear the soldiers coming, and I wish they would sober. Bring me the snowfall, bring me the cold wind, bring me the winter. And has anyone around the bar got a towel? Something like that?
Yeah, I've got a t-shirt.
That'll do.
Go on, please.
Thank you. I'll give you the back later.
Okay. Slightly more moist.
We're going to throw an eBay tomorrow, that one.
Trees tumbling down into the sky. It's cold, so cold, some time before dawn. Searching bright and reaching around for my clothes. Thank you. go down towards the canal with smoke sweet in the air. Yellow jacket stand there with a thick blue line back to the woods in the fresh blue carpet of snow. It's kind of weird because I still can't see, I can sort of see shadowy shapes.
Hello!
Only six people there, that's enough!
This is the right sort of size, I think. All gigs should be like this.
Yes!
Here we go.
Get
the band near them.
I mean, that all kids with a band should be this size.
There's a band here, though.
You still need to talk to me.
It's when a point time.
Not only can't see you, but you have to remember that anyone that's been playing guitar very loud on stage for 40 years is fucking deaf. So I can't hear you either. I'm going to play. Oh, no, I want to play. This is a song that I often play on these kind of gigs, and I always tell the same story, so I'll just say it again. That this is there's a place, if you go west of Seattle, towards the coast, there's a kind of this thing. Peninsula full of mountains and lakes and trees, and it's very cold, and the sea at the end of it is fucking freezing. So when you see Twilight films, which you've all seen, and they run around that beach, this is that place. But when they go in the sea, it's filmed somewhere else. See, I will swim in any sea, but that was just beyond. So this is an Indian reservation on the end of that peninsula, where myself and Paul Harvey, the new Alami sound engineer, spent a lovely evening, and we went to the village sobriety powwow on Wednesday night, instigated by the village elders, who thought the level of alcoholism in the village was a bit excessive, as well they might. And so in the village hall, which is kind of gymnasium really, they enacted their various tribal dances, and they believe that they were transformed into people from wolves, which is where the Twilight author, who lived kind of close by, got it all from. Anyway, so there's a point at which, in the dance, all the tourists, there weren't many, but there was me and Paul, the non-village people had to look away as they transformed from people into wolves into people. The whole thing was very strange, very depressed, very high alcoholism, very high suicide rate, in the world's most beautiful setting. And I couldn't decide whether it's the most depressing place that have been all the most uplifting. And I think sometimes that the whole thing about tribal people or older cultures is they're so rooted in continuity and family to family and tribe that that time, they measure time completely differently from us. So it's all the long game. It's a complete different sort of way of viewing the world. I found it a very, very strange place, and the song I ended up writing, I'm not sure if it's depressing or uplifting, which is kind of appropriate.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.